applause here, Jason.
Yeah, and I think the amends that Draymond needs to make is, you know, not just with Jordan Poole, but also his team and the image that everyone understands how he is the heart and soul.